Ben, it's always an absolute honour to have you with us at the South Bank Awards. Can you talk about what winning this award here today means to you personally?
It means a lot. It's incredibly humbling. I mean, I did think they'd made a little bit of a mistake when I first heard about it. I double-checked the email wasn't a fake, and I still think there might have been some sort of interference to bring me here. No, it's just wonderful, but I can't quite get my head around the list of people I'm joining of previous recipients, including my dear friends Sir Tom Stoppard and Judy Walters, Helen Mirren, Dame Judy Dench, just to name a few in my trade. And then, it's wonderful. And to be in the room is honour enough. To be doing my job, which I love and I'm lucky enough to do, is honour enough. So this is like a real embarrassment of riches. But I think it's a very important ceremony to be at because of how it's unique in celebrating culture and arts in its entirety and in this country, and we should be so proud. So much of our national identity is tied up in our output of music and dance and theatre and TV and film and any other art form I've missed out, poetry and literature. I mean, you know, it goes on and on. We come from a great tradition of artists, and to celebrate that in a time of arts budget cuts in education is really important, just to remind policymakers that it's not only on display today, but you know, it's on display in our lives in general. So yeah, it's an important one to be at.